Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techans. So today I will show you how to upload full size profile picture on your Facebook profile. And here I show the steps by using the Facebook desktop version and mobile app also. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first method is by using the Facebook desktop version. So just open your Facebook official webpage and then go to your Facebook profile section. So here you can move your cursor and simply place on that profile section, and it asks for update. So simply select it. So I try to pick the one image file from my local disk. And it starts to upload. And the uploading process is completed, and it shows some editing section, and also it asks for, do you want to crop your image? So you can select skip cropping, and then it shows the entire photo will be saved as your profile picture. Reposition the photo to set the thumbnail. So just I try to track this image for the image thumbnail, and then click to save these changes. So finally you can see now my full size profile picture is successfully uploaded. And this is for PC mode. So next method is by using the Facebook mobile application. So first of all, open your Facebook mobile application. So now in this news feed section, simply you can select this create post section, and then select photo or video. Now my mobile gallery is opening. So you can select your profile picture image, and then press next option. But you can change this post privacy settings by simply press this public mode. So you can switch this public mode to only me option, and then go back to one step, and then click to share this post to your timeline. So once this process is completed, just close your Facebook application and then open your Google Chrome or any other web browser. So here you can search m.facebook.com and click to log in your account details. So once your account is ready, so you can go to your profile section. So now in this timeline section, you can locate that previously shared post. And this is that post, but this post is only visible to you. So press this image and then scroll down. So in bottom of this post, it shows the one option called make profile picture. So simply select it, and then it asks for one question, and this is for your choice. So I try to select never and then press confirm. So once you select this option, finally you can see now my full size profile picture is ready, and this trick also works very smoothly. So this is the way you can easily make your full size Facebook profile picture by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techans, and thanks for watching.